Alright everyone, welcome to yet another one of my videos. Today we're going to be reviewing something called Monster in My Pocket, or NES. So basically the synopsis is, the game starts with some little pocket-sized monsters trying to cause trouble for you and your friends. They come out, and they wreak havoc while you're watching TV, and you don't know anything about it. So you press start, and you take control of one of two playable characters. Two, if you like to do a two-player game. And you can choose between the vampire or the monster. Personally, I like the monster, so I'll choose him. So the game starts out. The synopsis is, you're watching TV. Big, ugly, retarded guy comes on the screen and says, ha ha ha, I'm going to get you, I'm going to destroy you, and I don't like you, blah blah blah. Did I mention I'm only 3 inches tall? Right, so I have a lot to be worried about. But anyway. So you start out in your house trying to get to the guy. And in case anybody wonders if the game seems to be going a little fast, no, it's not your imagination. I've sped up the frame rate. Favorite part of the game right here. You get to hit the guys here on the banister. Happy fellow here. He's actually pretty much a pushover, to be honest with you. That would be a little bit more effective to turn around and shot. Sugar cube things. I never saw a sugar cube monster, did you? Not before I played this game. Perhaps it was something that, you know, just happened to happen in 1991 and never again, you know, it's like a special genre of monster that occurred. We must have missed that, you know, science experiment that went wrong. Watch. going to slow down the emulation just a little bit. Sewer. Gotta love these little painted butts. That happens. Which is totally fair, you know? Totally asked for enemies to come at you from both sides. Come on, guys. Did I mention that I found a Game Genie code that enables me to get unlimited 1-ups after 2,000 coins? I didn't. Oh, silly me. So I guess it means I don't have to worry about hitting this guy anymore, huh?